And Friday Night Lights is back in the basin, and I'm expecting mostly pleasant conditions, but maybe not so pleasant by next week. Fox 24 News AM Live starts now.